Hi, Michael Weinbergs here from Mach 4 Marketing. Hey, I was just doing a little bit of research on you and your competitors in your local market on Google, and I couldn't help but notice how long it took me to find your business compared to finding your competitors' businesses. So I thought I'd take a moment to give you some free advice on how making a few changes to what you're doing online could get your business found more easily, help you to slash your monthly marketing budget, and significantly increase your profits. Now, I'm sure you know that your prospects are searching for your services online, and that if your site were on page one, you'd be getting more business. What you may not know is that there are some definite do's and don'ts when it comes to getting your site on the first page of Google. So check this out. This is a screenshot of the search engine results for a local search term that you would definitely want to be ranking for. And as you can see, there are a ton of people actively competing for this keyword. But unfortunately, your website is not appearing anywhere on this page. Why is this important, you might ask? Well, let me ask you a question. When was the last time you used a phone book? No matter how you answer that, the national statistics are clear. The yellow pages across the country are failing. And the reason is that people who place ads in yellow pages are just not getting an acceptable return on their investment. The reason for that is that their prospects don't use the yellow pages. They do a Google search from either their mobile phone or their computer. Simply put, Google is the new phone book. And when your prospects are looking for your services, if you don't show up on page one when they search, you will not get their business, you will not see any return on your investment for your website, and you may even begin to think that online marketing just doesn't work. If you ask your competitors who are on page one, however, you would hear a very different reality. So at this point, you should be asking, how can you get to page one and how long does it take? Before I answer that, let me tell you this. There are a ton of small businesses out there who are doing it wrong when it comes to Google. Let me show you what I mean. Here's a screenshot of a video on page one of the search results for a keyword that our team targeted in Wichita, Kansas. I can show you this screenshot because our team has already sold this video spot and we're getting ready to take the video down. But as you can see, the video sticks out like a sore thumb. It's literally impossible for your eyes not to look at the video. And the reason for this is because it looks different than everything else on the page. All of our tests are showing that a video on the first page is getting far more clicks than a website that's in the same position on the first page. And Google loves videos. In fact, they love videos so much that they bought YouTube. So videos can now be ranked much faster than most other types of online media. And faster rankings and more clicks equals a whole lot more customers in your door. Meaning you really can't go wrong with video. So just to recap, you need to have a presence on the first page of Google or you're basically invisible online. We can usually get a new local client first page ranking within a week or so, and getting on the first page of Google can have a dramatic and immediate impact on your profits. Now this isn't for everyone. Because of the nature of the service offering, we can only take on one new client per industry per city, and we already made and sent out 10 videos just like the one you're watching right now to all of your local competitors. One of you will get that first page ranking. If you want to be the one, instead of one of your competitors, call now. We'll make you a video free of charge and see how you like it. If it meets with your approval, we can have it ranked on page one in as little as a week. So pick up the phone right now and give me a call directly at 888-881-8345 extension 101. I'll look forward to hearing from you.